my name is Christopher Lee Dunham. I'm the writer, director, and one of the producers, and I'm an actor in this movie called Project Cease. To sum up Project Cease, it's like basically a film crew. They go out to the desert in Las Vegas. They go location scouting. That was recommended by one of the lab techs at the college. And upon location scouting, they find a little girl who was an escaped subject from out there. And they bring her back to the college to try to see if she can get looked at by the medical center. And upon their arrival, shit happens. They all die. We have a great crew here. We have George Mari as DP. We have Roy Gregorio on camera. His camera assistants are Paul Bonder. We also have Andrew Janach gaffing. We have Josh Jabonetta key gripping. Andrew Janach and Judd Salas producing the project. My writers, myself, Alexis Newman, our behind the scenes guy, Sam, he's helping us. Our sound guys, we have Ty. He's worked on a bunch of shows. We just have a great crew. Like, we got a dope crew. Like, it's just, yeah. Aside from the story, the concept, I really like the concept of this movie. It's very, very ambitious. And I love the fact that I was able to grab a crew that would be able to commit to it and be down for this. Because it's very ambitious, and I would never be where I'm at right now if it wasn't for my crew. My cast is awesome. They're definitely a unique group. That's all I gotta say about my cast. They're awesome. My expectations for Project Cease are, for one, it being done. Second, for it being done the way that I see it. Because, I mean, there's nothing satisfactory about having to turn something in that's half-assed that you did not envision. We're actually doing really well. There are a bunch of snags that keep getting in our way, but slowly but surely we are gonna overcome all of them. The only problem that we really had to where we couldn't shoot anymore with Project Cease was we weren't allowed to shoot at the school without an instructor, a full-time instructor, present. So being that my zombie movie requests a lot, blocking off, well, not necessarily blocking off halls, but shooting in the halls, shooting in rooms with the class or the instructors absent, it was just too much, I suppose, for the school to approve. Other than that, like, everything was set, and yeah, it was just an issue with location. So with that, one of my writers, Alexis Newman, and I, we came up with a new script called Breaking and Entering. And it's a concept that Alexis Newman came up with. It's about a group of friends that try to get another friend to come along and join them in robbing their clients. Originally started out as slapstick comedy, but now is leaning more into more of a portfolio piece, I guess I can say. It's definitely dark comedy. I definitely like the turn that we made, going from something that's just slapstick, scary movie stuff to what we have it now. There's more of a structure to it. There's more of a story to it, and yeah. So it took us a couple, it took us about like maybe 4 or 5 days to actually sit down and get it to where it is now. For this, I wanted to try to keep on the same cast and crew as much as possible, just so that I could give them both something to keep them busy until we continue shooting Project Cease over the summer. So as far as the cast goes, is Charlotte DeCharcum.
I'm Charlotte DeCharcum, and I'll be playing the character of Chris. Chris is a character who's sort of struggling right now. He just lost his parents, and he's responsible for raising his little brother now. And things are tough. All the bills are piling up after their death. And now, as a film student, he was just been looking for jobs, and he finally got a phone call. And then he makes this sort of transition from being a very depressed, like low-key character to eventually rising to the occasion, though not making the transition very well and sort of freaking out at first.
My name is Jed Salas, and I play the role of Jed in Breaking and Entering by Christopher Dunham. My character, Jed, he's Asian, and he plays a somewhat Irish, Australian, British kind of guy character.
This is not my flat. If this was my flat, I'd have women all around, fancying the fucking drugs all up around my cock, you know what I mean?
I don't know why, but he's pretty much a good guy. He's a good guy. He does not want the main character, Chris, to, he doesn't know that he's being pinched. And he's just a really good guy.
My name is Adam Smith, and I'm playing the character Adam. Adam grew up in the small town of Pahrump, and at an early age developed multiple personalities, and just, he had to cope for the rest of his life, switching back and forth from one personality to the other. One being very happy and very passive, so it's like, oh, hi, how you doing? The other being very kind of angry at the world and kind of uses his sunglasses as kind of a protector. He's like, yeah, that's cool, whatever. It's a very interesting character to play, not used to it, but it's fun. It's fun to try something new like that.
My name is Alexis Newman, and I'm playing the character of Alexis. She is a little bit of a sarcastic witch, but you can tell she has like a soft spot. Like, she does feel bad for some of the things that she's doing. She's got a good sense of humor.
My name is George Maria, and I'm the director of photography for Breaking and Entering. Working with Chris Dunham is always a treat. He's a great director. Everybody in the cast and crew was great to work with. His original idea fell through a little bit. So we only had 8 days to film and edit Breaking and Entering, which was a little hectic, but a lot of fun. And I would have to say my favorite part of shooting this movie was being strapped to the back of Andrew's pickup truck going down Hollywood like 40 miles an hour with the cops behind us.
My name is Andrew Janich, and I did sound for Chris Dunham's film Breaking and Entering. I like working with Chris, although sometimes his visions are huge, but he has some great ideas and he's awesome.
I'm still a little bummed that I didn't get to shoot Cease, but it's all right. I'm gonna shoot it over the summer on Black Magics. And ultimately, I liked that me and Alexis had to come up with this idea, and I like how it turned out. Even though on my screening day, sound ended up being shit, but. We shot it in like 5 days, edited it in 3. So I'm very proud that we got that done and out of the way. And ultimately, I like this project, Breaking and Entering, episode 1. 2 more episodes over the summer.